Which was the first away ground you played at in your professional career?
I'm trying to think if I played away when we were in Championship. There was one time I was literally about to come on at Palmerston and the ref blew the final whistle. That's always stuck in my head, that one. I don't know if it was a Championship. What a game that was as well.